continue to loot the town and kill zombies, of course.
Back to Let's Play 70s to Die. I did a little fortifying of this house off screen, plugging up like the window vulnerability so that spiders can't jump up there and get in, because they can jump up on the seal, but they need like a too high area to do that basically. And now I'm going to go looting. I looted this block, so now I'm going to loot this block over here. And it's almost like 3 in the afternoon, so I don't want to pick up 2 measly pieces of paper. But, yeah, so I'll probably, when I finish with this block, it'll probably be nighttime. So that will probably work out well. We'll see. I might get it done before. So now I'm in. Let's see what we got. Book. More. Fuel. Bob. Fuel. So there's any food in here for me? No food. Looks like the zombies were in here already. Go through this thin wall. Actually, I'm gonna do it like this because sometimes the zombies will be confused and they won't even jump over this little bit. So that's the reason I did that. Look, we got a ladder. Because I can burn it as fuel if nothing else, right? So we've got trash can, one hit, one scrap, and some junk. And there's brass that I can turn into scrap brass. I can turn this into scrap iron. These posts will be fuel. They have a 32-second burn time, as does the ladder. So that's fuel. And then if my inventory is full, I can always abandon them. So let's see. Yeah. Let's check the air conditioner. Empty. Check this little garage. Bird's nest. Empty bird's nest. I think I must have cleared out most of this town. Oh look, the zombies cleared this for me. They did it for me. That was so sweet of them. Who knew zombies could be so sweet? Right? Yeah, like I need a pain. pane of glass. Okay. Let's see, I want an auger. Okay, I hear a zombie. And he doesn't sound sweet at all. Not at all. And those zombies over there didn't even notice me coming by. So it must be a zombie trapped inside of here. And of course, we hit these for scrap. One hit, one scrap. Do some repair of my axe here. A little bit. Undetected, right? And let's see, hubcap, that's scrap. And this is scrap. There we go. Sensed but undetected. Floor. More fuel. Hello, Bob. Pot. Oh yeah, they don't like it. They don't like the like it when I started smelling. For a claw, nor Shan sandwiches, nor that book. Stunned me, that's not good. Not good. Oh, left their suitcase up here. A new backpack. Take some scrap. Okay, so this is scrap. This is scrap. And I don't need this. Drop that because that takes up. Oh, I hear a screecher. they probably smell me. See, that was a nice gift you gave me. Okay, on this block we got a garage here. The zombies didn't open it up for me. So, a while back there was some discussion about a name to call my fans, my viewers, whatever you want to call yourselves, you guys out there. And I think the name that kind of felt the best to me of the ones given was Deputies. So let's have some more discussion about that. Would you like to be called deputies? You know, because sometimes I like to, you know, go around and say, okay, I'm the new sheriff in town, and you know, you guys can be my deputies. You know, because we gotta lay down the law on these zombies. You know, you can be the deputies laying down the law on the zombie apocalypse. And I finished this block. Yay! So let's open up a discussion up some more. And does that name, do you guys fancy that name? Because, I mean, it's important to have your input, right? So I'm going to start working on this block. Because we still have daylight. And I have drawn the attention of some zombies. Yeah, zombies, I'm the new sheriff in town. And this is my deputy over here. And we're here to lay down the law. Lay down the law. Cracking skulls. All over the zombie apocalypse. Oh, looks like I am attracting quite a bit of attention over here. Whew, big fat guy. Gotta get out of the way. Brain rates issue. It's not good to have a frame rate issue when you get dealing with a zombie horde in the zombie apocalypse. You know? Okay, do you got anything for me, Mr. Nude Walker? No, just some ratty old leather scrap. I will take the iron pipe, Miss Lady. I don't even want to know what you were doing with that pipe. Don't want to know. I will take the pain pills. Thank you very much. No, don't have room for that. Oh, here comes Grandpa. I heard you, little ankle biter. Y'all really don't want me to get at this garage. Finally, a moment of peace and quiet. Lead battery, don't have need of that. Don't have need of that either. I will take the bird's nest. And good riddance to the fatso. So did I finish that block? No. Let's go look. I hear it on somewhere. I see them. They're over in that garage trying to get out. Okay. I'm undetected. I'm going to do this door. For the blueberries. Well, I don't need a blueberry anyways. My name is not Rose or Rosie. I don't need a blueberry. This door looks pretty decrepit. There's some red solo cups there. There is a lot of garbage in this world. Now, if you have ideas for what kind of things you'd like to see me do, do you want me to go to the Hub City? Do you want me to go to the four other hamlets? Ooh, ammo. Shotgun ammo. Don't really need those other two ammos because I don't have guns for those. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this tuna right now. And then, let's see. I don't really need the coffee beans because I have, and I don't really need the chrysanthemums because I already plugged the house up pretty good, so. Script. I have coffee, so I don't really need the coffee. The coffee bean. TV I want to turn into scrap. There we go. Okay, so let's see. I want to go to the left. Oh no, I've already been to the left. I want to go to the right. There's a car there. I gotta check all the cars for like augers and chainsaws. I know I don't need those things. Zombies in the side of this building. Or close by, maybe in another building. I'm here stirring up the zombie pudding. Frame there. Keep the zombies outside. Although there might be some on the roof. Thank you. denim jacket. Do I have on a denim jacket, I wonder? Yes, I do. It's in better condition than this one. You can drink some water. Two air conditions. But one of them's empty, so with nothing special. There's one room downstairs I didn't get to yet. Or two actually, because I didn't do this room yet. Nice, but I don't have a 44 Magnum and I don't have room in my inventory. So. Bullets for a 44 Magnum do nothing for me. Taking a zombie who was making some awfully annoying noises. Alright. Here's the one next to you. To keep the zombies from coming in. Here, got me some Schwalm. Let's see. Go ahead and eat this lamb. Or this lamb. Huh. glass jars. I don't even use those wipes. I don't even really need that. I could really use the glass jars more, you know? But I could turn this into scrap. And I could turn these bullets. Since I'm not gonna take them, I could take these brass casings from them, and with the gun, I can either take the parts, which I have no need for, or turn it into more scrap. Boy, you guys must want to get in here and eat me. Which direction am I gonna go? I finished this block, haven't I? Yeah. So I guess I will head back home because my inventory is full. Give me something good, Nursey! Oh. Alright. I'll take it. Which way? This way. Here. You know, one of those big boulders. I want to get me one of those. I have more rocks. Well, I don't have room in my inventory anyway. So at that later. Let's see. I think I will make a entrance for this floor. The second floor, I mean. on there. Keep the spiders. Make a hatch. Left the door open. Wasn't that brilliant of me? Well, you know what? They're not fast yet, so I'm gonna go down there and kill them. And what I need to do is I need some candles. I'm going to make some candles. Let me get rid of this stinky stuff first. And anyway, I'm going to sort through my inventory. And and let's see. Okay, so let me know what you think about the deputies thing. Is that a good name? Does that appeal? If not, what does appeal? What do you like better? And at the end of the video, you'll find information about social media and ways you can connect with me on social media, like Facebook, Pinterest. page. I want I would like for you guys to, you know, if you want, you can send me screenshots from when you play the game. And I can put them up. I haven't exactly decided where I'm going to put them up. I can either put them at the end of videos, or I can put them on my blog, because I have a Tumblr blog. Yeah, I haven't exactly decided where to put them yet. But, you know, send me your photos. Where would be the best place for you to send me your photos? I guess until we decide a better place, you can send them to my email, which is Deandra999@gmail.com. So if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, then subscribe and you'll get notices of all of my videos when I post them. And, you know, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And check out my blog on Tumblr. And we'll see you next time. Bye. Yeah.